Welcome back to my channel. As you can see, I'm no longer pregnant. I gave birth about 2 weeks ago, 4 weeks ago, 3 weeks ago. I don't even remember anymore. Anyways, I gave birth a little bit ago, and I realized that I forgot to show you guys what I got in my YY Baby registry bag, and so I decided to make a really quick video to show you all the goodies that I got.
To get this bag, all you have to do is go to Buy Baby or like the store or buybybaby.com and create a registry. And then if you create it at the store, they'll give you this bag. If you create it online, you have to go to the store and ask for it. But either way, you get it at registry services. So let's see what it has inside. It has a 5-pack of Honest Company diapers, size 1. Ah, this is so cool. I'm actually really excited about trying this. It's the Frida Baby Windy. It's the natural gas reliever for babies. Like, you don't have to give your baby anything like orally. It's just like a really cool way of getting gas out of your baby, which is a problem, I found out. It comes with this little Pampers bag that comes in all the registry bags. Draft, a size like newborn diaper, Pampers, and wipes, and of course the really cool pouch, which is really useful actually. Nice, it comes with water wipes. I love water wipes, they're really easy to use actually. I hope it comes with a coupon for water wipes, are expensive. Kiko, natural fit silicone binky for zero months and up. An Avon bottle and a whole bunch of coupons for purchasing Avon products. I think these are just for Buy Baby though, like you have to buy this at Buy Baby. Passport thingy, I don't know what that is. Looks pretty cool. Samples of Noodle and Boo lotion for your newborn. I thought it was for mom, but no, it seems like it's for baby. I've heard really good things about it. I'm excited to try it. It seems really cool. Then it comes with a sample of Walita lotion, a Shutterfly 25% or $25 credit, and a little sample of Bright Water and a coupon, $1.50 off Bright Water. I love Bright Water. Lansinel samples. This comes with 2 nursing pads and 2 storage bags for breast milk. A little sample of Mastella cream or baby lotion. And it seems like it also comes with a $10 coupon off of 40, which seems like a lot to spend on baby lotion, but it's there if you want it. And finally, 2 boogie wipes with 50-cent coupons in the back. A little sample of Baby Bum lotion. I love this product. The first one I tried was the sunscreen that came in my Target baby box, and it was really cool. It's really good consistency, so I'm excited to try this. And it seems, oh, there's one more thing in here. Oops. The Aveeno baby lotion. So yeah, this is all that comes in the Buy Baby registry bag. It's a really cool bag. It has a lot of stuff, a lot of coupons. and it's relatively simple to get. All you have to do is go to buybybaby.com, create a registry, and go get your bag at the store. Thank you so much for watching again, guys. If you want to see other baby registries that you can watch, take a look at my channel.